All right, today we're checking out Styx. We're listening to the song Blue Collar Man. Finally, let's get into it.
He's talking about blue collar man perspective, but now he's talking about keeping my mind on a better life, happiness only a heartbeat away. I'm like, is he even being literal, or is he like
paralleling? What else would he be talking about? I was taking it literally.
Maybe like being in love, like I'm gonna be a heart, like a blue collar man in the pursuit of love or something, you know what I mean? Or be a blue collar man about like how he, I don't know, but I mean, that the way the last part was phrased, I was like, wait, is this not literal?
Maybe it'd make more sense once he started playing it. I was thinking it was very literal.
Right?
But I've been wrong before. It'd be the first time. But this song is interesting. I forgot what I was going to say.
Oh, man.
But no, it was interesting, the sound of it. Like, it changes up a lot.
Yeah.
Like, even in the chorus, they start playing the music differently after one phrase and this. I'm like, what? What's going on? This is so different.
Yeah, right? And it's kind of heavy.
Something about the sound is very different to me. Let's see if I put my finger on it by the end. I don't know.
Okay.
So like in the chorus in that part where he's like, okay, I'm gonna be a blue collar man, like, okay, the guitar does it with him. And they do that in other parts of the song too. Like the guitar is kind of mimicking the vocals.
Right.
In it certain parts
like,
of the
yeah,
song.
Sounds
versus
like a...
other songs we listen to is just like you have a main riff and then right, it switches when the chorus is on, but then it's back to that.
Right.
It's like this one, the guitar's freestyling or something. I don't know what he's doing. He's
yeah,
all over the place. It's so different.
That's interesting.
It's so different. We'll be right back.
I like that.
Okay, did you figure out whether he was being literal or...
I don't know, because he said, I'm gonna be a blue-collar man. I've got to be a blue-collar man. Like, I don't know. Because
he was in the unemployment line, right?
That's what he was talking about. But then, I don't know. But I was like, oh, that's so... It just... I, like, from pressure washing, I, like, felt that song.
And you know pallets.
What I mean? Yeah, pressure washing and pallets. Man, it's like, just like knowing like, oh, I've got to go to the bathroom so bad and like, I can't use the restroom in these people's house. So I have to like, go walk 2 miles down the road to find a restroom, like a public restroom. Like just like the certain like difficulties, you know, it really does. But it's like, what do you say? I'm not a charity case. I was like, yes, you know, like, yes, like no matter what, like, you're gonna survive, and you're one step away from happiness, like, you know it, you know? I love that message.
How do you like it musically?
It was good. I really liked it musically, too. I'm always like, it's weird with Styx, because I'm like, the first song we listened to was Mr. Roboto, and none of the other songs have been like that, so it's like,
I think that was a one-off.
Gotta be, right? But I'm like, Styx is so good, you know? But it's like my first impression was Mr. Roboto, so I'm always like, oh, this is weird. It's weird. You know, I'm expecting like weird, and then I'm like, oh,
so
wait.
So they're like the Mr. Roboto group to you?
Yeah, but it's like they're so good. And so I get, and not that Mr. Roboto's bad, but it's like totally different, like almost like joking. And this is really good music, you know? So I'm always like, wait, like the Police. I thought the Police were going to sound like Styx sounds. You know what I mean? But they're like more like island sounding, like, you know what I mean? So it's so strange to me.
Like that song was so different to me. There's a lot going on.
Yeah, you called out something that I didn't even notice
myself.
There's
a lot going on.
The guitar part.
There's more that I just can't put my finger on. That's just all I got
like
for that.
Like the organ? Like something sounded like an organ. Like a... It sounded like a church organ.
There's a lot. A lot going on in this song.
That was great. My kind of lot. I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know? What do you know? Me and my boys on the road. Go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.